Since I haven't played this in a while, I might as well get back into it. Ooh, okay. I'll try not to.
Lieutenant Kwan, Spartan. Saw you take a covey round coming in. Thought we lost you in the crash. You're near the site the Covenant are calling the Altar. Get there and stop them.
This is the, like, the drop shield.
The Altar is down there, Spartan. That portal might get you there if you can restore it. Look around. Gotta be a way to activate it around here somewhere. The Altar. If the Covenant fire it up, they'll enable a massive Prometheus invasion of Gamma Halo. Power stations for the portal. Fire them up by standing on the bioscan platforms nearby.
Got plasmas. This is gonna be a blast! Oh, what is this? Happening, buddy.
Do it. Back to the portal, Spartan.
Yeah. No, you don't. You're not getting away. Get shredded. That was a nice weapon. I like that. Pretty simple. Oh, hi. Grab a hammer. You're not hitting me with that. Fuck you. The fuck was that thing? Was that a booby trap that the Covenant left me? Well, fuck you! Not happening. Nah, I need this. Coming through, boys. That was insane, but short, but insane. It wasn't so bad, but yeah. Silver at least, so that's good. Up in the air. But I just wanted to do this session first, so yeah, I'll see you all next time for the next session. Laters for now. Look, I will be bringing back the Hatsune game I've been playing. But I've been busy with all my other playthroughs and stuff like that. I've been farming on the games I've been playing. I'm sorry. It's been delayed long enough, and I've been trying to find the right time to record and play it.
It's gonna take something like a scorpion to punch through the altar's defenses. But we can't drop you one yet. Too many anti-aircraft rakes in the area. Search and destroy those rakes, then we'll see about getting you that extra firepower.
Ow.
That's one.
Just get out of here.
Wreckage and keep going.
Give me some more of that shit. I need some Gucci. Gucci! Oh, great. Ugh. Are you fucking serious? That's bullshit, game.
It's gonna take something like a scorpion to punch through the altar's defenses. But we can't drop you one yet. Too many anti-aircraft wraiths in the area. Search and destroy those wraiths. Then we'll see about getting you that extra firepower.
You're kidding me, right?
That's one. Clear the wreckage and keep going.
Oh. Well, am I an idiot? All right. I made that grunt run because he would devastate me if I'm not paying any close attention to my surroundings or anything. So let me just... What is this thing? Okay, I wanna read what that is when I get the chance. Got shot right off the bat, didn't you, buddy? Ow. Okay, what is this? This is the needler, so I want that right now. What is this? I want to see what this thing does. It just laid traps, I think. That's what I saw. Ow. Oh, yep. Those are traps. And they follow you. Well, shit. I feel bad for them. With a good sniper right now. Fuck. That was pretty cool. I don't know how this is gonna work.
That's two. One more wraith to go.
That weapon is okay. Oh shit. Well then. Hello. That was cool.
Perfect. Head for the scorpion drop zone.
All right. Damn. What are you doing over there, guy? I do like that field. It's pretty amazing.
Stand clear for scorpion drop. Jump in the scorpion and assault the altar.
Well, don't mind if I do. Gold. Nice. Very nice. Till death do us part. Destroy 3 shade turrets with an incineration cannon. Kill 8 knights with a battle rifle. Kill 20... Okay.
The entrance to the altar is south of you.
No. I dare you.
I dare you. Kaboom.
South of me, you say. Picked up ammo there.
Covies are trying to slow you down by firing up hard light gates. Deactivate them.
I see. I have to get in there. Get over here and then over here.
That's it. Keep pushing toward the altar.
Oh, what is this thing? Ooh, boy. Please get close to me. I dare you. And so much for you. So this must be the incineration cannon, I'm guessing. Oh God.
Another hard light gate. Not a problem for you, Spartan.
Maybe.
The Covenant are about to activate the altar. Move, Spartan.
Not happening. I never see Prometheans and Covenant working together. This is probably when you guys should run. Shot.
You're getting closer. Clear this area.
Holy shit.
There! Take out the Covenant Commander and secure the conduit. Well done. Now remove the conduit from the altar and close the portal.
Damn it!
The entrance to the altar is south of you.
I bet. Not stopping me.
Roadkill!
Ow.
The Coveys are trying to slow you down by firing up hard light boots. Deactivate them.
Freaking nuts.
That's it. Keep pushing toward the altar.
I
hard likely. Not a problem for you, Spartan. The Covenant are about to activate the altar. Move, Spartan. Getting closer. Clear this area. There. Take out the Covenant Commander and secure the conduit. Well done. Now remove the conduit from the altar and close the portals. You deactivated the altar and stopped the Prometheans from taking Gamma Halo. Not bad for a day's work.
Well done. And that sort of would have drove me insane. Ooh, almost. Leave them at the altar. Alright, I think that's gonna be it. Thank you for watching. Laters.